So, get the old roller out. Start ripping the sketch. Get it to where I'm happy with, which always takes longer than I expect. And then we move on to the extinguisher. Then we'll have a little fun, pump the sucker up, lay down a little backy. This is just such a blast. Highly recommend. Anyways, ball on a budget. Roller fill from there. You just start layering some stuff down and hope it comes together. Two.